5-0 early. Jefferson for tries to go for the alley-oop. Up to McCarron, pressed by the Roadrunners here. That is what they're facing. And Miller with the steal. He'll get it into Kay, and Kay with the slam. And the Wildcats 0 for 3.
Yeah, number 15.
And Danner with the three-pointer to get the Wildcats on the board there. Miller gives it up to McCarron. McCarron with the easy bucket and gets it into Hunter. Hunter goes up and he gets the basket. Jordan Hunter guarded by Paul trying to go in and dishes it back to Robinson. No good. Rebound. Phoenix and gets it at the buzzer. 46-35 is your score. Jamo, spin moves, hook shot, and gets the roll. And a steal by McCarron. McCarron off to Miller. Miller goes up easily. And three-point shooter and ollie, kind of a half alley-oop. 22 points for him so far, and another steal, and Jefferson all by himself and gets the bucket. And Robinson misses a three-pointer, and that will do it. Metro State goes on to win 95-73.
We let ourselves down towards the end of the half, you know, just not keeping the ball in front, giving them open shots, and, you know, Coach just said we got to stick to what we know, and, you know, keeping guys in front, contesting all outside shots, no easy layups, and... yeah, that was kind of the talk at halftime.
No, in a game like this, they're a little bit overmatched. Give them credit. They were very scrappy. I don't want to disrespect them in any manner. We're bigger, faster, stronger. And we knew that we would start getting a lead pretty quick. And the thing I appealed to our guys before this game is to stay disciplined and do what we're supposed to do. I thought defensively we were a little bit loose and we were gambling too much because the steals were coming easy. And this is a game where it tests your discipline a little bit.